Last week, we told you about a dog that was left to die in a trash can last week, but was rescued by a local garbage collector.
Well, we've learned new information about the dog's owner and those charges that are expected to be filed. Jacqueline Kovac working this story and has those details tonight. Jackie.
Marty, Jen, again, charges are supposed to be filed within the next week against the owner accused of leaving her dog to die in a garbage can. Now, according to police, that's not all this owner is accused of doing. A brown collie lab mix named Mia was found in a garbage can in New Stanton, Westmoreland County last Thursday. Authorities say the dog was in the can for about 3 days before Advanced Disposal employee Nathan Binney of Johnstown discovered the dog under a bag of trash.
Oh, I pulled up to a stop to pick the trash up, and I ended up pulling a bag out, and I seen a dog's head in the can, and it was very unexpected of that, and it was horrifying.
According to the affidavit from police, the owner, Nicole Baker, deprived the dog of food for about 6 weeks. Then, according to police, last Monday took the dog for a walk and placed her in a black trash bag and then put her in the trash can. According to the paperwork, Baker told the humane officer that the dog had ran away a week before. But when authorities talked to Baker, she admitted to starving the dog before she left for Texas. After several news reports about the dog being found, Baker's family members questioned her actions. According to police, Baker told them she was a bad person. Now, the dog is still being cared for by humane officers, and we're told that she has a long road of recovery ahead of her. Now, we did just learn that she has gained about 8 pounds within the last week. Again, those charges are expected to be filed soon. Reporting live in the Johnstown newsroom, Jacqueline Kovac, 6 News.